the scope of how you can turn an idea that you have, the concept that you have, into something that looks practically finished. Actually, that's the thing. Whereas before, you would have to sketch, you would have to comp, you would have to mood board.
I've seen a lot on social media about what teachers are using AI for, and I don't necessarily agree with all of it, but I can see the potential there.